Rahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning. I would like to introduce myself. My name is Amanda Wi Ramadhani from 7A. This video was made to complain and assessment in English subject. I have a friend, her name Nabila Putri from 7C. We have different schedule of subject. I would like to explain the difference between her class and my class on the schedule of subject. 1. I learned English language on Monday at 10 to pass, and she learned English language on Friday at 10 past 7. 2. I learned maths on Tuesday at 10 to 11, and she learned maths on Tuesday at 10 past 7. 3. On Monday, I have information of communication, maths and science, and she have science English language on her. 4. I learn English language on Monday and Tuesday. Will she learn English language on Tuesday and Thursday?
5.
I learn religion at 8:30 on Tuesday, and she have religion at 8:30 on Friday. From the explanation I gave, the difference between 7A and 7C are very visible. The reason why this different because the teacher who teach can the
give
it
hard time.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi.